Alright, back with the playthrough. Don't remember what part this is. It's been like a week or so since it played. I think I got the third floor. Yeah, I think I played one of the levels with the big enemies. Alright, I remember that bit. I don't remember this. No idea how to do that. There we go.
Here we go!
Take an easy free star.
Let's go!
Do not remember these levels.
Heggle.
Alright, so we need to get up there. Second time, I'm gonna use a save state. That makes you lose your hat, so the hell with that. States of the shit. Whirl from the freezing pond.
Let's go!
Let's go.
Heggle!
That world's a little in the way. I'm gonna try a different one for a bit.
Heggle!
Alright, I remember this. Start.
Heggle.
Top of the town. Alright, so where's this one? Gotta be up there.
Thank you.
Pretty straightforward.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Yeah! Whoa! Yeah! What?
Gotta be use the cannon and blast yourself over to the cage in the corner.
Yahoo!
Elevator. Okay. So it's red coins. So I'm definitely gonna have to come back. Coins at this point. Get it. So you just get up there and jump over. Okay. Thank you. Not be able to get the other one.
Here we go!
Because I don't have the, what is it, the ghost cap? I forget what they call it. I think the express elevator one is the kicking on the walls.
Let's go.
Just need to get the timing right.
Yeah.
how you can get in there. It's the wood is blocking it. Solid piece of wood. My efforts were fruitless anyway.
Whoa!
That sucks. Try something. Water do I need to get back up here? Try that one down there. Yeah, I'll try that. Thank you. sucked ass. Goddamn camera. Aha! Really made that one. Alright, is that everything? Quick race through downtown. Oh, I think that's the one you need the ghost cap for. Alright, so I can't do this one. Done this routine. Yeah. Alright, so where's the brown flower? Woo! Fight there.
Yeah. Here we go!
Bowser. Being really annoying. I'm not doing this. I suck ass at the flying anyway. So do I even need to do the clock tower? The clock? Oh, I see, they let you in. But the stairs never end unless you have 70 stars in it. I think that's the gimmick. Test the madness. Peggle. Great start.
Mamma mia!
I held the clock. I'm not gonna do it unless I have to. Myself a save point here. Alright.
Here we go!
I think my confidence was higher because I had given myself save points. Definitely can't make that jump. Red ones out of the way. Alright, so that's the monkey cage. Just dropped him off the edge. Alright, so I got the ship back, so I'll save. Oh, this is probably a good way to get that star. Eckerwood. Alright, I'm gonna try this. Ooh, you could definitely make that. Sounds like they probably intend for you to use the cannon for that.
Let's go!
Cannon down there. around. Oh, there's a star in there. Okay. Get the waterfall.
Let's go.
This map is very repetitive. Found the dude to open the cannon.
Yahoo!
That's the damn mushroom. That not even be the target. Yep. Mysterious mountainside. The only thing I think that could possibly be is where I found the cannon. Maybe the pink guy shows up there now. Look. Yeah, that is the star though. They must just want you to hit it with the cannon. Hmm. Interesting. hell do you get in there? So I need to go up by where that cloud is, and close it. There we go.
Yeah. Here we go!
Alright, it's a good thing I looked that up or I would have been trying it forever. Alright, so that's six in that one, so I should have them all.
Yeah.
Alright, backtrack a little bit. So I'm gonna see if I can avoid that the clock stage at all costs here. Blast away the wall. Okay, that sounds easy. The one where you blast the chunk out of the wall. I already got that one. Thank you. Oh, okay. I remember. I was right about the cannon. Here. So 1, 2, 3. I think I might have needed the metal cap to do this one. Maybe I can head over there. Cool, cool mountain. I think I need the red coin and something else for that one. Shifting Sandland. Ugh, hate that level. Docks. I think there's only 2 stars in that one. I think there's just the red coins left. Let's see if I can remember how to do the ghost stage. I don't remember if that's annoying or not. Big one. Yeah. All right, I do remember it.
Let's go.
Alright, I don't remember how to do that. Picture, I guess.
Here we go!
The red coins are next. Secret of the Haunted Books.
Let's go.
Don't remember that one. Thank you. probably gonna see if I can knock out these ghost levels, and then I'll probably call this part a day.
Thank you.
1. Alright, so what is this? Secret of the Haunted Books. So it must be something that located in the book area.
Yeah.
I don't think I can do this one. It says there's a blue block, and you have to grab the power up and jump up to the door above the previous room and enter the secret room behind Boo's portrait. Yeah, I can't do that. I didn't unlock that. Take a quick lap around the grounds out here real quick. See if there's anything I remember missing. So I don't think I got very many of the General Castle secret stars. Coins under there. Alright, so nothing's really jumping out at me. So, all I need is 7 stars left. So I'll probably have to do Jolly Roger Bay, Shifting Sandland, probably get the ones at the docks. That snowman one's kind of annoying, but Tiny Huge Island I can go back to. Alright, so I think I can probably completely avoid that clock level. I'm pretty sure there's 120 stars. So 70 seems kind of slim for a final battle, if that's the case. So I wonder if the third Bowser fight is the final one or not. Because I don't remember if there's another area. Oh well, I'll figure it out. Alright, so in the next part, I'll be doing a little bit of a wrap-up to prepare for opening in that star door with the endless stairs. But this part's over. 2.5 hours is good enough for one part of Super Mario 64. Alright, good shit.